Good day everyone, my name is Algin Diutasa. Our topic, the difference between penology and correction. So ano pala, ano ba talaga ang pagkakaiba ni penology and correction? So una nating tatalakayin ang correction. So correction, a branch of criminal justice system, concerned with the custody, supervision, and rehabilitation of criminal offenders. It is that field of criminal justice administration which utilizes the body of knowledge and practices of the government and the society in general, involving the processes of handling individuals who have been convicted of the offenses or purposes of crime prevention and control. It is the study of jail or prison management and administration, as well as the rehabilitation and reformation of criminals. So, si correction naman pala ay the function of correction ay the action or process of correcting something. So, ganyan si correction. The study of jail or prison management and administration, well as the rehabilitation and reformation of criminals. So, the purpose of correction is to separate criminals from the society in which they would operate. So, correction as a part of the CJS, where bitter part, which is the greater duration of a sentence of a person, as he spends the judicially prescribed penalty. So, si correction naman, it perform an important function in terms of the maintenance of the public safety. So, there are four different goals of correction are commonly exposed. So, which is retribution, deterrence, incapacitation, and rehabilitation. So, the task to keep and to rehabilitate those convicted by the courts. So, yan pala si correction. And also, it is a part of the five pillars of PCJS. So, and also the correction is the weakest pillar of PCJS, because they fail to reform the offender. So, that's why correction is the weakest pillar of PCJS. So, si penology naman, penology, study of punishment form crime or of criminal offenders. It includes the study of control. Si penology, when we say pino, means punishment, and si logy, means study. So, yan si penology. It includes the study of control and prevention of crime through punishment of criminal offenders. So, the term is derived from the Latin word poena, which means pain or suffering. Penology is otherwise known as the penal science. It is usually a division of criminology that deals with prison management and the treatment of offenders, and concerns itself with the philosophy and practice of the society, its effort to repress criminal activities. So, si penology, ang trabaho niya ay to prevent, to study the punishment for the crime or and the criminal offenders, and prevention of crime through punishment. So, yan ang trabaho ni penology. And yan pala si penology. So, penology is the branch of criminology. So, ang pagkakaiba ni penology and correction, si penology ay branch ng criminology. And si correction, it is a branch of Philippine criminal justice system. So, punishment of crime or criminal offenders. So, muna, yan ang pinag-istudyahan ni penology. When we say penology, it is meaning, more on definition, meaning or explanation. So, yan si penology. And also, penology is concerned with the effectiveness of those social processes devised and adapted for preventing crime through the repression of inhibition of criminal intent and by initiating the fear of punishment. So also the main function is to prevent criminals' offenses by setting a standard bar of giving harsh punishment. So for example, when someone is found guilty of stealing money, then there is a set norm of punishment. So this practice demotivates the idea of criminology and thus acts as maintaining righteous things in the society. So that is the penology. So yan pala si penology. So sana may matutunan kayo. At nasabi ko lahat yung pagkakaiba ni penology and correction. So that's all, and God bless. Thank you for watching.